Nuggy and step aside. First line right to go. Second line make their way in now. Runners just about ready. And the green light's now on. Set to jump. First look at the quaddie. They're racing. Winning the start was Tat Nuggy from deep on the track. Will sweep across and go to the lead into the back. From My Girl Sissy, Mr. Milford, and through into fourth, Kate Bale from Shooters Ali. Then MG Sprinter and step aside last and eight off the lead as they come off the back. Tat Nuggy in front by three on Mr. Milford. A length Kate Bale. They put a break on My Girl Sissy, Shooters Ali. MG Sprinter and step aside into the straight. Tat Nuggy first for home to the outside. Kate Bale sticking on. Tat Nuggy holding a length. Diving on the outside, Kate Bale on this. Tat Nuggy will hold on and beat Kate Bale, Mr. Milford. A breakaway to either MG Sprinter or My Girl Sissy there for fourth. And then Shooters Ali and step aside in 28 and 63.